Hey everybody, it's Cy Orion. That's me. This guy. Crashing Bandicoots. Trilogizing the N-San. And I actually... Yeah, it was like a weird thing with the thing that I...
It's Crash Bandicoot!
No, it's not. It's...
It's Crash Bandicoot 2! Cortex strikes back!
That's true. So, it's like my PlayStation 3 controller. What was required to plug that into my my PC was making it weird when I was using the 360 controller. It was like considering a thing to be like in a controller slot, and when I, whatever. Now we fixed it. You can see the buttons down there. Now I absolutely won't delete any save files on accident. Again. Nah, I didn't do it at all, but could have. Things could have gotten bad. Hold on. Alright, so we're gonna try Cold Hard Crash again. Because we want to get that one gem from, you know, getting all of the boxes, as one does in this game. This time, we do know that we have to, like, backtrack. Don't go down that hole, we backtrack. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh, hold on. I wish that the crash imprint on the snow actually stuck around a little bit more. Bop. Beep. Oh. It'd be cool if they actually had an online thing where, like, one person played as Crash and the other person played as Coco, and they kind of did, like, a Super Mario Brothers style, like, handoff every level or every death. That'd be neat. Ooh. Alright, can't die now. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, okay. Oh, we got the mask, so we're good on that front. Oh, that's unfortunate. Hold on. Okay, let's restart. Unless... No, the box absolutely won't come back. I was in... Breaking that first box was not an issue that I had run into in any of my other attempts. But we're making more attempts. Oh, I've actually got one too many sweaters on. Making me feel... bulky. It got cold out today. Like, yesterday was in the 70s. Now it's... got close to freezing today. Tonight, at least. Gets dark. Gets cold. It's winter! Kinda lucky that we had nice days into November, but I think they are gone now. There we go. Feels so much lighter only having one hoodie now. Back at it. Shoopy body dee da ba boo da boo da boo da be da boo da ba boo dee ba. Look at this guy. He's a madman. Just not been here. Also, those crystals, not to match any power ones. There we go. So that's not an issue again. Yeah. Wumpers. Why'd I do that? For some reason I thought that wasn't gonna break it. But it did. Don't want to die now. Sad that I don't have my mask. There's my mask. Why'd I do that?
What have we got?
Still fine, thanks for giving me the mask. I've died so many times on this level, I guess. Get that. No, we should get this one. I think I got it. Ooh, that was close. Put the mask on your nose, Crash. Very close. Really glad it gave me enough momentum. Get over that. Nice number of Wumpa-da-dumpas. Alright, alright, alright. There's that. Alright, it takes you back, yeah. Okay, we're good. Everything's great. Problem solved. It only took me like a couple, like one death, one extra attempt. Like two, one death and one extra attempt. Checkpoint. Owie. Ooh, that was close. Almost died. What exactly am I... Oh, it's just these. I'm doing this in a silly way, because I feel like doing it in a silly way. Kinda weird that... It feels weird that they even put that there like that. See, the penguins just want to be like Crash. That's all they want. Want to check something? Careful there, we want that life. We got that life. Well, we didn't get that life. Not worth trying. Ready for your knee. Did it again, like a ding-dong. Ran into him. Gave him a big hug. Wow, that didn't actually kill me. I absolutely know for certain that I did land on it. That's pretty weird. kind of weird. I'm like going into the box, but not quite getting it. There we go, only five up, and I can see them all right there. Got spun. It's so weird that they put like the checkpoint right at the end like this. Quite courteous. Only every crate was a checkpoint. And there we are. Finally. Coco. Ruination. Looks like there could be a much longer name up there. Earning the green gem. I think I already have the green gem, right? Yeah. I'm only missing one, and it's probably... I don't know. Purple? I see. We are in ruins. The Ruin Nation. How'd I do that? Should've known that I was gonna do that. The guys are watching me, you know? Just like... Oops. What am I even doing? Like, here, it's kind of looking at me. They don't want to do anything. I'm just gonna leave you guys. I overjumped. Fine. It's not a hard level, I'm just being a dingus. What am I doing? Hey, how's it going, dude? Thanks for the raid. Oh, remind me what you were streaming. Were you doing Victoria? Let's take that out of context. Who are you playing as? Guys be. You guys keep like hanging out. Now they give me a checkpoint. Oh, you're Egypt, gotcha. Yeah, that doesn't seem like the easiest start, IMO. Also, chat. Boop. Bop. There we are. The Brits and the Ottomans attacking you together. Your two worst possible enemies. I can't. Why? Okay. I'm losing my mind. How expensive is everything? She's having such a fun time. She looks bouncing on the box. Like, did you go to war, or did someone declare on you? You were declared on. Oh, gotcha. Like, what industries are you trying to make? Like, I mean, what were you building, exactly? Oh, wait, what? Hold on, That was weird. Alright. Yeah. Wood will be hard in Egypt, I imagine. Burning through so many lives. I'm gonna need the grind eventually. There's an achievement for having 99 lives. I mean, my thought is like, maybe see what Egypt. I feel like Egypt would be really good for food. Wow, really? I kind of want to check out Egypt now. And I'd like to see what exactly the situation would be like. Thanks to the mask game. The pity mask. Distance. Okay, I thought I could have. I undershot. I obviously should have just kept going at the same rate. I thought I did a slide jump, but it turns out I did not, and I was a silly goose. You even really need. Hmm.
come on.
Really? I should not be it. I'm feeling rusty. Feeling rusty. I can't really say many people really know the game. Okay, I need to just calm down there. Stand on one and not die. Then a one that will not make me die. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, oh, careful there. Beautiful. All right, I think. There's the gem. Alright, so at least got that before we got a game over. Okay, cool. Nice to jump by, man. I'll try out Egypt and see what a good start for Egypt looks like. Do my best to get a good start at least. Missed a lot. There weren't even any crates, you know? Can we backtrack? Backtrack to somewhere eventually. And it's here, so let's keep going. Should've taken the mask. I'm also almost out of lives. Gonna get that cheeky little game over screen, aren't we? You know, let's just save. Let's just beat the thing and save. And then come right back. Thank you. Okay, do we want to just go back to level one and grind lives? I don't want to. Let's try this again. There are no blocks in the... There are no boxes, there are no crates in... I don't remember. I don't think there were any crates in the gem area. Crates over there. Play the rest of the level. Oh, that, yeah, yeah. Go. Lovely, lovely. Sixteen left. Oh, she's cold. Someone get her a sweater. Maybe warm yourself up in the fire. Dang. Not doing the timing right there. Did it again. Alright, better. Dang. Please not get a game over. Why got a game over? Her laptop's never coming back. Wait, no, I did not quite get a game over. Close. Take it real careful. Yeah. another life right there. Beautiful. Ooh, I'm close. Her feet will get stuck in the grates. Like, you see how wide these are? Like, her feet would just go right through. Like, she'd have to balance on all these little... Whatever. Alright, so we've only got one level left here. But... I kind of want to grind for lives. Up. Down. Up. Down. I kind of see what Crash looks like doing that. Up. Down. Huh? Now, let's see. How easily can we get lives in Turtle Woods? Be kind to the boxes to earn a special gem. I do appreciate the little hints that they give. Why not? I'm not gonna get lives doing this, but I'm doing it. I know there's a way you could cheese your way over those pits. But I am clearly not getting them. Get something? We got a blue one. Alright, we're gonna have to overthrow Ja on that other thing. Now where could I act? Well, let's actually see if we can get some lives. I mean, does the game over even do anything? We just save right before dying. I don't know. I appreciate this kind of level. Like, you're more of a forest than the jungle from the first game. I mean, that's kind of splitting hairs, but... And it's all rainy over there, which is cool. That also wasn't the bonus level either. You know what? Let's just go ahead and like get a game over. Be done with it. Alright, this time, let's continue this Coco. I want to try this one. And get a game over. Those are some lines found a clever deception. I know what this one is as well. I remember. Oop, that was close. Now, I want to see what she looks like when she gets stung. Oh, really? She doesn't get all bloated? Maybe not by these ones.
Game over.
I died. But we're back. I thought that she would, like, hive up like Crash, but apparently not. Maybe that's only with the individual bees. Does this hurt you? It does. Good to know. There we are. Also, I remember. Oops. And I think you can, like, spin them away, now that I think about it. Especially when you're underground. Take that. I don't believe that I've pressed the jump button so early that I just kind of felt like holding it. That time I jumped and it jumped into me. This guy looks happy and unhappy. Either way, it's dangerous. What even is moving it, I wonder? Sometimes it really is hard to judge where exactly you are. In relation to things. I'm kicking another game over. I didn't think they'd show up so quickly. Dang! Vaporize. Ugh, okay. It's like the only thing you really lose is just your progress in a given level. That was close. That's interesting. A little frozen there, my guy. You're welcome. Again, okay. I literally cannot not run into that. Thankfully, I at least got the checkpoint this time. Got him. Surely there's nothing conspicuous about this. I never thought to ever try that as a kid. When I did see that. Bullets. Whatever. Bang. At least I got the purple gem. I still need to not die. I mean, get all of the boxes in that place. That was funky. Like, I think I was accidentally bumping into the wall. But I didn't go under the ground. What am I doing? What even was that?
Game over.
I'm upset. This always freaked me out as a kid because I was afraid of bees. And I didn't quite get where you were and were not safe. Like, I thought they would be chasing you like the entire time. So you don't blow yourself up with the bees. And sometimes you can do it, sometimes. That fence has never not killed me. There we go, finally. There we are, now we're making progress. I don't know if it's maybe because I was tugging against the wall that I somehow wasn't doing it right. Now, let's not die here. There's our purple gem. Oh yeah, these things are just invincible. That's a lot of bullets. Why did I? Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Hey, Oval Salts. How you been? There we go. There we go. Oh, that's interesting. I'm doing well. Oh, let's not, get too crazy here. You mean, like, my jacket? Thank you. Okay, that's very close.
What have we got?
Oh, we do not like this. Yeah, thank you. Oh, we did it. We actually got out of that. Now we're into a bonus area. Oh, it's actually snowing a little bit in there. Feels pretty fitting for November. Like, this whole area, like, having a little bit of snow around. Very November sort of. When are we? Okay. Yay, JJ, how's it going? Yeah, I think I remember Gaming Pro, yeah. Welcome back, how are you doing? Have we already been here? Yeah, we have. Okay, good, good. Good to see folks around again. Alright, yes. Checkpoint, excellent. Yeah, how long ago did you follow? Let's see. Oh wow, yeah, July of last year. That was pretty early on. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, hope you've been doing well. I didn't think they'd come out that early. I really don't have to redo this level again. I did get better. And once again got a lot closer than I thought I was. This level is not easy. Not gonna lie. Huh? Oh, IJ, thank you. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Okay. Pause if you need to just stand somewhere. And there are bees everywhere. There we go. That's good. This level's so long, too, man. Ah.
Game over.
redo all of that all over again. Eh. I do not remember this level being this hard when I played it when I was a kid. Or younger. I don't even remember when I beat the game. I might have been in high school. Which was way after the game came out, needless to say. Looking forward to doing a time trial this month. Yeah, but I'm getting better. Into here. I'd love to have invincibility while in here. Bullet of the gun. Woodabugah. Alright. Not sad. Determined. I am filled with determination. And pasta. But more determination. And the moles just want to be your friend. Are actually just cats. How'd I do that? I don't know. Okay. Gave me a checkpoint here, that's kind. A pity checkpoint, I will accept it. I'll take all the pity I can get right now. Sir, what? Me? Sir? Sure, go for it. I may or may not answer. I don't count, admittedly. I would like to say one normally. I wouldn't say I'm exactly the most fiber-filled person. I would hope that it's at least one. That feels correct. How many people have you asked that? Very close. Got the mask. 7 or 8, like today or like ever? Progressing. And how long have you been asking this question? Two lives. I really didn't think they really go after you farther back than what feels like normal. I promise you, I pressed the slide button. I promise you. Pretty sure this is the farthest I've made it. They are Wumpa fruits, which may be mango related, they may be citrusy. I think they're... like, I'm pretty sure they're not real. Like, IRL. No, that's not... that's a... they look like mangoes. They just call them Wumpa fruits. They are certainly not apples. But I mean, they're apple shaped, kinda. Okay. We still gotta get the, I really hope that pretty sure the Nitro exclamation mark will take care of all of those. And then we'll be fine. Damn it. How many lives do I got? I've got an extra life. It's an easy thing that I feel people could look over. Okay, we got it. Got him, at least. Good, we got it. Finally. I am relieved. Like, I mean, maybe, I mean, they're kind of, if you combine the colors of different kinds of apples, then maybe you could get something that looks like that. First try.
Crash, I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Nitrous Brio, the inventor of the Evolvo Ray.
Oh.
Brio was responsible for our misunderstandings in the past.
Sure.
He forced me to assist him in his plot for world domination. And he's at it again. He will attempt to stand in our way. Be on your guard, Crash. Deliver the crystals to Engine.
You mean... like this guy? This is Crash Bandicoot. Or you mean the guy you were talking to? Okay. Alright, Crash got it, bud. Yeah. Dodging keeps you safe, but makes it harder for him. Ooh. Uh-oh.
What Dr. Cortex said, give the 20 crystals you collected to me!
So, this is, this is absolutely what you have been doing, collecting all the fruits this entire time, you know? Like, in the whole way through the first and the second game, this is what you're collecting the Wumpa fruits for. Yeah, I'm sure there was a toy of this. Maybe, I don't know. I mean, I actually remember seeing, like, a lot of Crash Bandicoot toys. That's one down. And I don't know if I actually remember this one. Yo, I got it. Fruit, fight, robot, guys, one weakness. Oh. It's not hard to dodge these missiles. I mean, I'm hitting them sometimes. getting good at number of hits right there. See? Killed one of his shoulders. I never got to this boss as a kid. I know, I'm pretty sure I got to the levels. Like, I beat Tiny as a kid, maybe? But never this far. But I got him, and we have to start all of them. That's great. Really gotta lead the shots. And he got me again. Green Zapster, Zapster. There we are. Stand still, you fiend. Oh, he's not standing anywhere because, you know, he's like covering. But whatever. Semantics. Alright, there, we're getting some hits. Good number of hits on that one. Alright, now this one's probably real close to dead too. I liked Engine as a kid, even though I never saw him in the fight. Oh, There we go. Is there only like one hit that we needed there? Wow. Mech Rex, it's even unlocked. I did fight him in the third game. I know that I beat Crash 3 a lot earlier than Crash 2. But I feel like I always liked his design, or maybe just the whole henchman thing. Like both him and the other. Yeah, Embryo. Alright, now, finally on to the last set of levels. Are we missing any gems? Let's go look. Let's go down through all these first. Okay. That's everything. All right, up we go. Pisting it away. Rude. I'm actually curious, when did Crash Team Racing come out? When did it come out? Crash 3 come out. '98. So yeah, Crash Team Racing came out after Crash 3. Oh, there we go. That's Strut. No, what the? Yo, Strut bro. Quite as much swagger as Crash. Oh, that's weird.
What is your problem, Bandicoot? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals. Obtain the remaining 5 crystals, Crash, and bring them to me.
You know, he might be the bad guy. He keeps trying to kill me every time I try and bring in the crystals. That seems mean. Pissing it away. Yeah, I only got 2 relics. An Emerald Sapphire. And we have 10 more gems. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold on. What are we missing? Oh, there's one here. And I think they're both like teleporter ones. I just didn't even look closely enough. Where's the last one? Oh, wait, no, hold on. Because I got these two, that one. Road to Ruin. Yeah, these two are new. Or this one was entirely new. So this is the other one. Okay, yeah. I get it. Hold on, I kind of want to look around here. Like, this is clearly outside. Unlike all the rest of them. In, like, the ocean. And there's an island back there? This is definitely where you have the warps in Crash 3. So either they just felt like reusing the asset for Crash 3, or it's a nice little reference. Taking the song though. Yeah, that's weird. It's like just this thing floating over that little island. What the hell are we even in? Alright, so might as well get these going. Oh, next one. Piston it away. Clear gems often appear at the end of death routes. Okay. Just don't die, forehead. Yeah, we're getting all futuristic-y now.
What have we got?
They just all take a long time to switch between where they have their little tentacles up or down. They just don't want to catch them in between. Give me the fruit. Like that. Sometimes they move a bit faster than other times. So the timing on it's weird. Sometimes it feels faster than others. Like this one. It's absolutely a different timing.
Times that if you're really not paying attention, you might actually miss the crystal.
Oh. That's a death route. I forgot about that.
Just don't die, forehead. Goopy body be la bop. I wonder where we even got teleported to. Where did Cortex make this base? Or someone make this base? I don't even know. Confusing how some of them are so much faster than others. Yo, nice. We got two hits, and we're here. Beautiful. First try, easy, no problem. Grizzly scream. How's it even kind of hovering? That was me trying to be a little bit too fast. It was right there. Oh, I'm Saul. Everything's getting big. Oh, no. All right, we got to do that a little bit smarter. Not like that, though. That was not it. How am I actually supposed to do that? Like, I'm really confused by that. Like, where am I supposed to actually stand? Nice. Yeah, because you can't do regular spin on those guys.
Game. Oh.
it's like, maybe I'm supposed to, like, slide on it really early. I honestly do not even remember getting this many game overs when I played the game when I was a kid. Or younger. Why'd I do that? Why did I do that again? Got it. There we are. Alright, also, I died, so I can't do the death route. Got a quarter of the game done. Kind of weird to say, considering this is the last area of the game. What, like, we are in the last fifth. Like, bonus levels aside. Hidden levels? I didn't even want to call them. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on. Did I not even need to restart that previous attempt? Because I started from the very beginning every time I died? Alright, I would really love to keep this mask. Alright, there we go. I did it. I'm the best. I'm terrible. How? Really? What? No, that's garbage. It was absolutely down. Go through the regular level. I have to go through the regular level, then go back to the death route. Wow, all right. Try it again. I missed that last song I played after the hologram. How do they make some boxes like bouncy and others you crack open? Probably arrow. See, if you draw an arrow on something and jump on it, it'll be bouncy. There, but it felt like I would have been jumping the gun.
Oh,
This is fine. Everything's fine. This is great. Yeah, hold on. We have to come back here. A lot of backtracking this, huh? Yeah. Wait a second. Did I miss? Double shrunk. Wow, alright. How am I supposed to do that? Where was the thing that was gonna make those boxes appear? Was it not in that area? I think I just need to take the death route and then... Take the death route and then just backtrack again. Kinda makes me wonder why they make it so that you can... even exit the level. I guess if you don't care to get all of the crates, I guess that'd be a reason. Disagree. Yeah, I think I just have to take this and then get through it and then backtrack. Weird. That's really sussy. And at least it's nice enough that you don't have to redo the whole thing if you die in there. Continued on after him. I'm dead. Hate it. Hate it. Oh, and you can't wait.
What have we got?
Yeah, okay. Ugh. Ooh, that was lucky.
These.
Maybe they're metal blocks and it's gonna jump the gun. Alright, so I have 8 of these. Oh yeah, there's that. How did I... Am I stupid? How did I miss it? That one. When are you actually supposed to get over that? Oh, that's okay. This might be a problem. Now that I no longer have a mask, I can't eat it any longer. Oh, I see. Okay. Didn't quite. This is a bonus level, so it's fine to do all this. I could have done it. Alright, that is how we're supposed to do it. Oh, I thought I was gonna be dead there. That was really unfortunate timing. I also don't think I think I do have to jump on the extra life one. There we are. I didn't actually know that the 1-ups don't come back. Excellent. There we go. Alright, I'm a smart guy. I'm a smart boy! There we are. I'm the best. I'm so great. This one I don't get. I'm gonna look this up now. I'm that confused. Crash to an Sane Trilogy speed run. All right, who we got here? Oh yeah, Rico again. I think we've looked at his videos before. I have watched his stream as well. Looking for piston it away. Oh, hold on. Okay, hold on now. Going left. Out there, alright. What? Okay. I don't know if that's intentional, but it's just like, you just kind of do it. Yeah, you just kind of do that. Alright. Guess that's a way to get height. Shrunk into oblivion. If they got shot by those laser balls. Yeah, you get a little bit of height, or it's like prolonged, perhaps. There. Nice, nice. Finally. Cool, cool. Rocket. I don't think we can use Coco, but we'll try. No, you can't. Ha! Because this is the fancy gimmick. Invert the flight controls in the options menu. Oh, well, there you go. You want to do that? I appreciate the hint. This was the fancy gimmick of this game. Crash 2. It's like it was in all the commercials. We got the jetpack. Alright, so yeah, that's the, how you do it. A and B. Try and get used to this. Alright, and you go up and down with, huh? It's gonna take some getting used to. Cool, it's a neat concept. I'm really surprised, do they really only have one level that does this? Zip on through that. It'd be kind of weird if they had two of the same kinds of levels in the same area, I feel. I really thought that they would have introduced this a little bit sooner, you know? Come on, touch it. One, touch the box. Box toucher. There we go. Don't like that. The controls really are weird. Quite a bit of getting used to. Must be real hot. One hell of a burn. Do your thing. Die. Oh, right, yeah. Should have been either a little bit more careful or a little bit more aggressive. Aha! Ooh, got some live wires over here. Good. Oh, open back up. Dang. Keep it low, we'll be safe. It's fine. Why'd I do that? I'll go. Nope, that was bad. You're like right in the middle. Perfect. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah. Rocket, I hardly know it. Wait. And she's back. Okay, I think this is another. Might be another jetpack level right there. Either way. Take you into here. Friendly fireflies will help light your way. Okay. Gotta be quick about it. Get the jump! So far, it's nothing too crazy. Oh, hey, a death drop. Really hoping I don't have to backtrack. I mean,
like, there definitely aren't any crates this way, so I probably should have... Wait, no, here are some. Alright, let's go back this way now, and hopefully not die. Ah, okay. Reasonably well still. Firefly, what is this? Spyro, the Womp, the caveman guy? Wow. Oh, you know what? Let's just come back with that. Is it Womp? What was that guy's? That one PlayStation game. Maybe there were a couple. Yep. There's a crystal. And it died. Back here, so should be good. Ooh, only 12 crates. That seems real few. It is still hard to see, but I mean, it's not impossible. Well, the fireflies do come back though. Slide jump, but done must it up. Okay. I got rid of the life. I didn't slide. Clearly. Did it again! You know what? I want that life. Maybe I didn't, actually. Huh. Thank you. Alright. You gotta be close, but not too close. Kind of difficulty with the dark when you get it. I'm dumb. It's like, okay, because I could not see clearly where one ledge end and the other begin. Go. There we go. Pack attack. We're gonna fight Pac-Man in the next one. Who's even calling? Yes, friends? Are there other people on that island? Nah. I'm spaced out. Is this? Okay, yeah. Color gem. Oh. Alright, I was just checking this out, but I actually want to do the other one first. So, okay, let's look at the craft. Pack attack. Is this another jetpack one? Yes, it is. Okay. That's funny. Yeah, they just kind of crammed two of them in the same... I feel like they should have put one in the world before, you know? Instead of just putting them both in the last area... Why'd I do that? Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. It was great. Also. Alright. I don't know. I wanted to get the fruits.
Hold on there. Missed somebody. Getting the buttons all confuzzled. Hey, zipped onto there. Can't forget those. Oh, well, I mean, we could, but we just don't. Nope, we don't have to. This place needs some serious maintenance. It is not up to code. Not with all these bare, like, heating vents and loose wires. What even is this place? Like, are we in the ventilation system of, like, a space base? I mean, we are definitely in space. Quite obviously. But, like, what does this place do? Is kind of more my question. They always leave all this nitroglycerin just kind of hanging around. Literally hanging around in the case of those things. Alright, well, we're here. Good. Yay. Looked right on past. Yeah. I actually want to check down here at the very bottom. So many different fun kinds of levels, you know? Ruin. We don't have that one. Holy bear. Totally fly. I already did totally fly. Road to Ruin. Let's try Road to Ruin again. Do I have the, I think I have the thing that can do the thing there.
go. Hold on, I'm actually gonna look it up. I wanna say it was something about pissing it away. Oh, hey, Forge Habe, how you doing? You have been following since November 29th, 2021. So, a little less than a year. How you been? And you can always click on your name, I'm pretty sure, and you can see how long you've been following. Or did you already leave? Missed you for a second, and I think he's gone. All right. Oh, you're still here. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Wow. Yeah, I mean, sometimes just staying alive is absolutely the best, you know? I've been doing well. Road to Ruin, Crash Bandicoot 2. Let's see. Going. I want to find what I'm missing here. And apparently the Cortex Island can be seen in the background in these levels. Where's the secret entrance? Digging it. Okay. Head through there. Oh, yeah. What did I miss in digging it?
Can you dig it?
Digging it. Dig, dig, dig. Digging it. Where's the secret in this one? I'm gonna try and look around for myself. Many fruits too, if I could. Oh no, I think I actually know. I'm remembering right now.
Oh,
Yeah. There's just a teleporter somewhere. But I don't remember where. I also kinda wanna see what the is it in the secret area? Or was it in the death route and just missed it in here? Yeah, here it is. And the Fiora Flop? No, the Flora Flop achievement unlocked. Here we go. Oops. Careful. Yep. Careful. Dumb. Huh. Running all my lives in stupid ways. There we go. Now we do the level as normal. I wouldn't say so. Like, I mean, the most difficult things I'd say about it are honestly the technical aspects. Like, using a VTuber model can be more intensive on your computer. So, like, some games I have to stream at 720p because playing the more intensive games along with using a VTuber model is more, it like creates encoding issues. Oop, how'd I do that? I just see it as streaming using a model, like an animated model. Okay. Try this again. At least we don't have to go through the whole rest of that other level first. Shouldn't have burnt a lot like that either. A lot of people make it out that being a VTuber is really different from other kinds of streamers, but I really would not say so. Like, there are certain common expectations, I guess, but I just don't care. Like, there are... I just see it as a net positive. A net positive, frankly. Other than a few of the technical things, but, you know. But I mean, I find it, I don't have any, hold on a second, okay, do I not need, are there no crates down this path? This is a death route, right? Okay, I'm just gonna keep going and hope that I don't need to actually go down that way. Like, I don't know. It's like the VTuber culture is interesting in how. That is the death route. That's the end of it. I don't think there are any crates there. I want to say. Like, I feel. There's a lot to VTuber culture that I find kind of silly. Because I started streaming as, like, without a webcam on a different channel, like, years before starting this one. And I'm not really doing anything all that different. There are definitely some, like, yeah. It's not wildly different. And, I don't know, you could maybe make the argument that if I did do stuff that's wildly different... Hey, DJ, how's it going? If I did do stuff that was wildly different, maybe I could be more successful, but I don't even know. Okay, yeah. That's... totally cool. If you want to stream and you don't want to use a webcam, like actually show yourself on stream, becoming a VTuber is totally a good way to do it. Because it's more interesting to look at the VTuber model than nothing. Elder Kings mod. I've been seeing a lot about one mod or another. I've forget which one for in Crusader Kings 3, but I forget if it was Elder Kings or not. But I guess a lot of people don't really understand what goes into streaming before they start as a VTuber. Like, they kind of just, they're more interested in, like, the idol culture of it. Which is kind of fine, but it's like, people don't, some people don't start knowing that, yeah, you have to be, like, a public face. Okay, I did not need to go down the death path. If streaming is interesting to you, and you can... If streaming is interesting to you and you don't want to use a webcam and be visible as, like, as a person, becoming a VTuber, I think, is a good idea. And depending on how, I mean, you don't even need to spend much or even any money to have an avatar. Like, you can do a V-roid, and that is totally viable. Dave Reno. Alright, so... we've only got, one more level up? It's funny, like, I mean, just the term VTuber is very... it's, like, it's associated with, like, idol culture and large... I don't know about large corporations, but, like, corporations that have basically professional entertainers that are VTubers. And that's so different from what basically everyone else that streams as a VTuber or otherwise, what their experience would be like. So just do it for fun. You're just streaming with a model, and you don't have to do any of the other common VTuber-y things that you may hear about. Alright. So yeah, this is... only one more crystal. And we got two of the gems there. What's the one gem that I'm missing? Is it? Hold on. I'm gonna go all the way back down. Is it like a post-boss thing? I'm probably just overthinking this right now. Because we got all those. Not this. Totally bare. Okay, I'm gonna actually look that up real quick just to save everyone the time. Is it something that I have missed yet? Yeah, if anyone has any more questions about streaming or just as a VTuber, I'm always happy to talk about this stuff. Is a secret warp and unbearable. Okay. Oops. Coco would never do anything to a bear. Other animals, sure, but giant bear opens a secret passage. Did I not see that before? I wonder. Because, I mean, I probably did this level Man, when did I play this game last? I mean, not last, but second last. Yeah, I guess, I don't know, it's kind of weird that Coco can't do these levels. Like, she's not actually riding a bear. If that was the logo, this is why you wouldn't use it. Maybe because they didn't want to make, like, a totally scared face expression for her? Which seems strange, because I'm pretty sure she does actually have expressions that are like this, that Crash has got here. Lizards are trying to run too. Yeah, I think. Yep, here we go. Thanks for the hit there. How'd that happen? Yeah, you could. If money is an issue, that there are programs that you can just make a model on your own. It's kind of, some would call it generic, but that doesn't necessarily need to be, but I mean, people have done quite well as VTubers with Vroid models. I want. I feel like I might have actually. No, I'm pretty sure I've been here before. Say I have. But yeah, and then as far as VTuber models go, oh, good thing I died. I forgot about these. Generally, you get what you pay for, I would say. So it's like, it can be expensive.
But there are more economically viable models that still do look good. Like, I really do like my models. And honestly, I got a great deal on the rigging. It's like, for the price, the rigging's great. And I'd say, really, the greatest shortfall of my model is just personally. Like, why'd I do that? Really good ones can be a couple thousand. But you could probably get a decent one for 100 or so. I mean, there's another secret here. I'm just gonna... Like, do not start with an ultra expensive one. If you think you won't if there's any chance you won't like streaming or being a VTuber or whatever, do not invest super hard into it. Like, it's all about how much you're willing to pay. And then, and you could always just start with just using a PNG. Like, just have a little picture that has... It's like... a talking phase and a not talking one. And you can, and it's a program where you can just kind of switch between the two. How you doing out there, buddy? Yeah, it's like, the thing that I don't like about my model is just all about, I feel like I was not very creative with the look. Oh, yeah. This is probably one. Coco, fly can't actually ride the polar bear here. Now, I don't think I would advise against spending thousands, like going for really high tier models, unless you are already able to make a living doing it. Unless you are really... Okay, I remember now. You can do this. Hey there, buddy. No bear left behind achievement unlocked. Unless you're like, you just have thousands of dollars that you can just throw away, then go ahead and just spend a ton. Yo, Jackie, what's up, man? Secret time. Very nice. And going back in. App run before. Okay. Oh, here we go. Got another one of these. Oh, okay. We need to get those. Get the right angle there. Hmm.
That's weird. I really don't want to burn all my life doing this. There we go. Alright. Great. Shaking my darn head. Wait, I remember. There's a run button. I forgot about that. Sometimes use your thumb to press both the buttons at the same time. I must have hit A before. I must have hit jump before I hit run. Here we go. There we go. Alright, perfect. Now, it's all RNG manipulation. In order to make this possible. Alright, yeah, thanks for hanging out. You have a good night. Yeah, let's dub. Yeah, I'll be streaming again Sunday, where I'll do something. Whatever, I have not decided on what I would want to do yet. Hold on. I've got that checkpoint. Look, man, no hands. There we go. Another checkpoint, beautiful. I didn't think. Alright. More checkpoints. Very kind. Run. I do like these bubbles. Wow, it really launches you out there. There, I wonder. Because there was that little ledge at the bottom. I don't know why that was there. Alright, apparently the name of this level in Japanese is Running Noisily All Night. Huh. Last crystal and our two final gems. Now, all the ideas for levels in this game are interesting. Like, none of them feel like, wow, hey, this is, man, it's the fire level. I mean, there are kind of, it's the ice level sort of thing, but never mind. Yeah, we've got all the colored gems, so we will be getting a new path. Oh boy. Nope, and don't want to touch the edges of these guys. I think we'll go ahead and take these first. Not that far in, so if we have to start over, then whatever. Hopefully it'll just bring us back to where we were after we get a different... Oh. Alright, net positive still. I hope they respawn so they can grind for lives real easy. Hoping it would open up a little bit faster there. Disagree. That's so wrong and bad and dumb. Not gonna lie. go. Perfect. Everything's great. Wow, really? Really? Ow.
What have we got?
Thanks for the mask. I really hope I don't have to go through this a second time. That was my fault. That one was me being dumb. Great. All right, everything's coming along. Is. Like, come on. Give me a break, man. I keep losing the mask in the stupid places, not the places that I actually need it. I mean, I'm technically gaining lives, so I guess I can be here all day. Okay. Hey, look, a checkpoint. Wow, that's hilarious. Save me a little time. Now I'm not gaining lives. I am absolutely not gaining lives.
Why'd I do that? So far there haven't been any crates in any of these areas. So I think we're fine on doing this and then doing the regular one later. That's not hard. I shouldn't be having a hard time. Alright, everything's great, everything's great, everything's great. What'd I do? It didn't slide like a stupid person. That was so easy. I just didn't have to do it. As long as I just didn't do the thing that I did. Got impatient. Patient. I could have made it, but I wanted to be safe. Alright, progress. Okay. Nice, nice. Okay, last part, and... yeah, just gonna give you a gem, and we do the actual level next. Your shadow is kinda stuck on the wall there. See, easy, no problem. Last crystal, last gem. Playing the level for reals.
fine. Fine. Whatever, I got the checkpoint. I hate that. I hate it when they jump. I don't know if there's a way to, like, predict when they're about to jump. I span him, but he didn't get spun. I don't get it. Okay, that was me facing the wrong direction. Feels like I was running away from my problems. Not running away from my problems when my problem was an explosive. Damn thing jumped again. And then it's like it becomes dangerous to attack it, you know, laterally before. I guess because the iframes have killed it. Yeah, it became dangerous to touch, you know, attack laterally before it visibly articulated such. Why? Because I lost my mask. There we go. And there were nitros there, so it was great. Everything's great. Have to. Don't die anymore. Ever again. Forever. It's kind of funny that this thing doesn't actually activate the shrink ray. Alright, we've done it. Final crystal and the final gem. I'm a little surprised at how long this has taken me. The clean three streams. Besides eventually trying to get the time trials. That'll be a ride and a half. And laser powered achievement unlocked.
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it.
What?
Engine, what's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?
Huh?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything! Oh, yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
Alright, there we go. Back to Neocortex. This is the boss room. I thought that he was the good guy. Wait, how do you get the singular crystal? Alright. This boss can actually be really fast. If you do it right. Yeah, this is kind of interesting that it's not like a real boss fight. The way it's a race. Also, maybe a little lame in that way. I think he actually tells you when he's on the way to, when you're actually in range to hit him. Maybe I'm confusing up some of those. No, yeah, there it is. Okay, I win. Cortex, inadequate achievement unlock. Run to hold faster button. Run faster, hold down button while running. I don't know what button. But yeah. And that's how you beat him, and you get your get the crystal back, I guess.
Seen the last of me, Crash Bandicoot.
Cool, we win. Guess we got the crystals back, or whatever.
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Get dragged away. Yeah, he's still doing that. Although, yeah, alright. Yeah, this game's good. I don't know, there are a few parts that I feel like were a bit needlessly frustrating. I don't know, that was probably just me being silly. Me being a goose. Now, is this the exact same credits for the entire trilogy? Or is this the credits for, like, Crash 2? I mean, they probably all made it at the same time. It's not like they were two different associate producers. are gameplay systems managers for like all the different games, right? I skipped the credits.
You have acquired all of the gems! Incredible! The crystals are not the only means of harnessing planetary energy. The gems have that ability as well. And with them, I can destroy the Cortex Vortex forever!
That sounds like the thing we want to do.
Let me warp you to my completed laser installation.
Do we like to go up, apparently? Ooh. When you get 100%.
We are ready, Crash.
Gems at least.
What would you like to do here?
Honors?
Oh, I need to press the big red button! Oh boy! It missed. Oh. Yeah! He has been defeated! There we go! I guess that's kind of, you just get like the better ending. Yeah, 100%. So, like, what, did we even get an achievement for like getting all the gems? Alright, so today I beat Enjin, unlock the secret exit in Unbearable, discover the secret exit and dig in it. Yeah, okay, Lazy Bard Vengeance. Earned 42 gems, which, you know, I got before Cortex. And then beat Cortex. Cortex inadequate. And there we go! This game's good! I don't know where I would actually compare this to the first one. They're very close. If there is even a mark, even if there is in any way a difference between Crash 1 and 2, it is not huge. At least not in the Sane Trilogy. Jetpack is kind of weird to control, and that boss fight was not exactly impressive. But I feel like, I don't know, it's hard to say. Like, I think I enjoyed this more than I did the Crash 2 on the PlayStation, like the original one. That one always felt kind of weird to me. Like, it felt like very much the middle child of the trilogy. And the original one was more novel, and then, well, let's go to the title screen. Okay. And the third one, I feel like, I don't know, I definitely liked the third of the PlayStation one of the original trilogy the most. We'll see how I feel about it when I get to it. Whenever I do. But yeah, it's, I don't even know if the graphics for the original Crash 2 were better than the first. I'd say it is at the very least a good continuation of the series. And it's a little bit more but that little bit more, like, being the jetpack is not exactly stunning. I really like... I mean, it's kind of neat that you can play levels out of order, but I never do that. So... And I feel like the level designs aren't as interesting to me as Crash 1. And also, I really like the map of Crash 1. So, it's really all very small things that aren't really core to the game that are different. All really subjective differences. So, at least very close to, in quality. So the next time, whenever I want to get back to this, Crash Bandicoot Warped! Whenever I feel like getting to that, I don't know. We'll see. Maybe a little bit. I'll decide on what I want to do come Sunday. I definitely want to continue Pokemon Crystal kind of around when Scarlet and Violet come out, but that's also still gonna be like a little ways away. Maybe I'll continue tomorrow. Maybe I will continue Crystal on Sunday. Probably at least two more streams left in Crystal. But yeah, thanks for hanging out, everybody. Have a good night. How long have I been streaming? So short of 4 hours. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, everybody. Bye!